There are moments that are great, and there are a lot of moments that are just shite, because you sit and wait for things to work, you wait for technical things to function the way they're meant to. You're waiting for somebody to come with new equipment because the one you have is broken down. And there's just, you know, studio life has to do with patience.